direct from downtown Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
the House of Mouse.
So come on in, the good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I'm gonna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball.
House of Mouse.
And now, see the fun-filled antics of the world's most famous mouse, Mickey Mouse!
Hey, everybody, and welcome to... Hey, who turned out the lights?
I kind of like the dark.
I don't.
Sorry, folks, I'll be right back. Minnie, you forgot to cue the spotlight. Goofy.
Hey, Mickey.
What are you doing back here?
Filling in for Minnie. You like my bow?
Real cute. So, where's Minnie?
Oh, she went to get a birthday surprise for you.
Birthday surprise?
Yep, but don't tell yourself, because then you'll ruin it.
But where is she?
She's looking for your surprise right now, down in the prop basement.
The prop basement? Oh, no, but she'll get lost. Everybody does, unless she took Pluto with her. She did take Pluto, right?
Let me think. Did you go with Minnie?
Oh, no! Get ready, guys, because if Minnie's not back by the end of the first cartoon, we're going to have to rescue her.
A rescue? I'll get the gear.
Donald, you rescue Goofy from the rescue gear while I intro the cartoon. Hey, everybody, here's a cartoon we just lost and found.
Were ringing.
Lost and found. If we can't find it, it ain't lost. Hello? Hello? Lost the connection.
Mickey, I've lost my colors. Look at me. I look like something out of 1931.
Gosh.
But it's not just me. My entire house and the street and the neighborhood. All the color is missing.
Now, don't you worry, Minnie. Donald, Goofy, and I are going to find those lost colors. Right, fellas? Fellas? Well, first I got to find them. Hey, watch it! The light was green!
Don't you mean gray?
Gray? Caesar's ghost! All the colors are gone! The Phantom what?
In living color.
Watch out!
Now get lost!
Oh, let's face it. As Lost and Founders, we're losers.
Why, we're not losers, fellas. If we can find the Blot's hideout, there's still a chance we can get the colors back.
But how are we gonna find his hideout?
Phantom Blob, Phantom Blonde, Phantom Blossom. Here it is, Phantom Blob, Blot's Hideout Road, Burbank, California.
All the colors in the world.
All mine!
Mummy and Daddy, ever since I was a little blot, I've been doing this boring, inky cloak. But now, those days are over. For the rest of the world will live without color so that I may become the Phantom Rainbow! Plan has come true with flying colors. I think I could get used to this.
Think again, Blot. We're returning those colors to their rightful owners.
Well, if it isn't the lost and found. Well, when I'm finished with you, that's exactly what you'll be. Lost and never found.
What should I do? What should I do? Whoa!
No, I think I like you better in black and white.
Hey, what's happening?
Looks like you're gonna see your true color.
No! No! My colors! My beautiful colors!
You finally lost something that helped us.
I did?
Yeah, you lost your balance.
Well, hooray for me! I'm a loser!
Minnie, we found your colors!
Mickey, thank you! Where are they? These aren't my colors. I was wearing pink.
This is exasperating.
Now, nobody lose their temper. Still lost in the basement. Looks like it's up to us to rescue her.
All set, Mickey. Got everything we'll need.
So, does this mean I'm in charge while you're gone?
Well, okay. But don't do any...
Great! Good luck!
Silly acts. Okay, fellas, let's move. Operation Find Minnie begins now. You know, it's easy to get lost, so remember to stick together.
shouldn't be a problem. I'll just make a note. Stick together. For example, don't veer off on a different path. Hey, where is everybody? Gosh, I'm lost. Good thing I'm prepared. Now, I just gotta wait to be rescued. Hot dog, you found me. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Sure is good at getting lost.
She's out there somewhere. Keep looking. Fireworks! That's gotta be her!
Usually, we show a cartoon here, but instead, I've got an act. It was written by me, stars me, and guess who's in it? Me!
Quit threatening this already and just show the cartoon.
Oh, all right. A cartoon it is. Precious baby Shelby stays in the wading pool. Understand? He's only allowed in the wading pool!
That's a good boy. I'm lying to tell you that stupid turtle bird tell you. Okay, the waiting pool. That's more like it.
Where's my baby Shelby?
In the waiting pool.
Well, make sure he stays in there because he can't swim.
What's this?
Dear Mr. Duck, your pitiful attempts to catch me will only lead to your own undoing. Sincerely, Baby Shelby. Ha, 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 ha.
P.S. Look up.
Bring my little baby Shelby to this pool every single day of the summer.
Minnie!
hadn't found you.
Mickey, what are you doing here?
I just followed the fireworks.
Oh, you saw the fireworks?
Uh-huh. Led us right to you.
Oh, now my birthday surprise for you is ruined.
Aw, the important thing is that you're not lost anymore.
Lost? Well, I was never lost.
You weren't?
Mickey Mouse, do you think that I would come down here and get myself lost?
Oh, well, maybe. I mean, no.
Well, I should hope not.
Well then, let's get back upstairs. Come on, fellas! Fellas?
Who are you talking to?
Goofy and Donald. They were right behind me.
And now they're...
lost?
Marco!
Hello!
Marco!
Hello!
Wait a minute. If you're down here, who's running the show?
Aw, I left Daisy in charge. But don't worry, I told her not to do anything silly.
And now, that web-footed wonder of the Wild West, Daisy Crockett!
Born on a lily pond in Tennessee, prettiest duck anyone would ever see. She hunts down bargains and stuff for free. Now she's off on a shopping spree. Daisy Crockett, queen of the fashion frontier.
Daisy?
Oh, hey, guys. I was just about to, go shopping. Need anything?
Well, that's it for the House of Mouse this time. Okay, Mike, take us out of here.
You betcha, Mickey. Lost and Found services for the House of Mouse provided by Scuttle's Lost and Found. From dinglehoppers to banded bulbous snarflats, he's got them all. Lost slippers.
Oh, dear. Those are mine.
Eeyore's tail.
Thanks for violin.
Lost laugh.
Don't take that.
Even if you've lost your head. Scuttle's Lost and Found. Chances are he's got a part of your world.
I'm responsible for misnaming lost items.
So long, everybody. See you real soon.
Happy birthday, Mickey.
Oh, gosh. Thanks.
Hey, everybody, it's me, Goofy, and I love knock-knock jokes. Here's one that my son Max told me. Knock, knock. Oh, guess I better say this part, too. Who's there? Orange. Orange who? Orange, you glad you're hanging out with me? I love that one. Goodbye.
At the House of Mouse.